Final Lost Chao.
Oh.
Alright, now. We're back, guys. Didn't let recognize me trying to run my...
why?
I want to say the Lost Chao is up where the... sometimes. It might also be one where you need a certain ability to get to it. Some of them are. Yeah. It's possible that it is impossible. I like how it says exit game to return to the stage select. That's the car one. 100 rings isn't too hard on that.
I'm not getting any chow stuff there. 100 rings mission 3. Oh man, halfway there!
A tenth of the way.
Yeah. I found yourself.
I'm well known for finding myself.
These are fighting for your knuckles.
Hey, that's not even fair.
A ghost boo at you?
Oh, ghost just jumped off the cliff at me.
The ghosts here are so silly.
The Great Emerald Tower allows me to feel.
He also can't see. Isn't it pretty bad? Oh, that does not work?
If not, you can charge it in the bathroom, I suppose. Or you can charge it over where your phone is, or where your computer is. Oh, was it not in all the way? He ain't gonna let it get to he. Unsurprising, during the Get 100 Rings mission, the number of things you can find while digging is lower. No, it is. It's actually less frequent.
Okay.
Or at least it was in the game.
Otherwise, you just dig forever and then.
Yeah. Now you can still find the magnetic shield, which is nice.
And a magic shield. It's from both.
Yeah.
Oh, bad. That is wax. Train.
Yeah, you're blocking my vision, train. It'll make you stop climbing. It's actually kind of sometimes a problem.
It's also a bit funny, which is a problem. You just bonk on the head with the head. Hey, it's Chao.
Second one. Yeah, that was the whole point. That's why I went and grabbed the one where I knew where it was.
So you also get the Lost Challenge in Space Land.
Oh, is that where Mystic Melody is? Is it in Meteor Herd?
Oh, no. No, I was saying Space Land is in the Speed Tower's way up in the sky where you can't reach.
Oh.
The sky also in space.
Where is Mystic Melody at?
I don't know. All the characters go to space.
Something, something to my name, kid.
Okay, yeah. Gravity seems to be enough to move the maneuver.
Yeah, you might have to put it over.
You got your head in a, your face in a plane.
Yep.
Okay,
I asked him a question, he vanished in a second.
I found him!
Well, I suppose that's still accurate?
Not too bad.
B-rank. I definitely can do better than that.
You aced it, right?
Yeah, I've got an A-rank on every Knuckles level except for Death Chamber.
Because it's bad?
Yes, because it's really frustrating and confusing, and I hate the little hourglass switch things that make everything irritating.
Chao! I started with my computer, Blader and Sharky.
Oh yeah, yours didn't have a favorite fruit.
I think it's square.
Oh, maybe that's true. Oh wait, yours is... No, I gotta give all these to my guy.
What? Is he asleep?
No, he's over in the kindergarten still.
Oh, he lost all the animals?
Maybe. Sometimes they stay if you don't leave the entire place, but I can't remember what the conditions are.
Go-go dance.
Yeah, I like the go-go dance.
Chao doing sit-ups. Have you seen my foot?
I was gonna say, sometimes I stay.
Now there.
You're just gonna get all the animals for a while. I'm gonna give you the bath though before I give you the skeleton set. Aw, dang it. I'm moving too quickly. I need to go less fast.
Gotta go.
Now there.
Kitty!
You're gonna get so much of this kitty you can't even believe it!
I don't know if you're putting this cat in front of you. Whatever.
Now there.
Good.
He would much rather swim in his head.
No,
dang it!
What? Did you get rid of the dogs before the cats? Oh, you did?
I did.
You sure if you need to change?
Yeah.
No, do question marks actually mean anything?
I have no idea.
Chao sure are mysterious, but I'm even less red. His name is Yellow Boot Cat, I think.
Ah, he stole it from me! Why wouldn't he be facing him?
Okay, what's his good stat? Run or spell?
Yes, run.
Oh, what? Knuckles! What are you doing?
That did not even make sense, Knuckles.
You should have tried to shake it. Headbutt!
And then while he's excited and doing this, I'm going to go take my Chao over to learn the go-go dance. So that way we can exclusively focus on getting you guys...
Punch! It's so silly.
Chao are just cute in general.
I believe the worst thing you do to Chao actually is strike them with your body.
Strike them with your body? You mean like flying or
jumping?
Bouncing?
Yeah, I think that's the worst thing they hate most.
Oh, is that what it said?
Yeah, according to the Chao Garden site thing, that the maximum happiness is 100 and that lowers it by like 30.
What's taking food away,
dude? It didn't say.
I was gonna say, because
it might not do anything, it might just make them cry.
No, it changes their emotion. Like, it changes their,
It also says that hatching Chao by throwing them in the wall has no long-term effects.
That is true.
Except for their face.
No.
It does?
No.
Yeah, it's more than even a frowny face.
How do you give them a smiley face?
I don't know. You do.
No, like a V-shaped smiley face.
No, my skin is
And how do you give them happy eyes?
Now there.
So you want him to be blue with a yellow dot.
I want him to be as
Now there.
Because I like the, Now, Dave. Run, move, power, fly time changes more than the pure dark changes, and more pronounced than the shadow.
And they're also hard to get and only happen after the second evolution. Well, when I was trying to get them, I could not get them to appear.
That's pretty cool.
I think one more. There we go, because the bump on the back of its head still stuck out.
You trip a lot too if you had no legs. He slowly sort of yanks you back in.
What stage are we going to play?
What stage are we going to play?
Wild Canyon. Oh, you're gonna try and do beta?
Yeah, and I'm also going to get you more skeleton legs.
Epic quest for life.
This is also the level of life. Because every time you dig, you get a life. Maybe. Maybe it's somewhere between this and Wild Canyon. I like both of them quite a bit. Yeah, my favorite levels are all three Knuckles levels. There's not nearly as much digging involved, actually.
I like the music a lot more. Hey there, guys. I'm going to be a little bit hurt. With a good. Hey there, Trey. You look silly. So what determines if you die when you fall, or if you don't?
You get one bounce, and then if you do it again, you die.
So if you land, you get a bounce back?
Yeah.
It is merciful.
Let it get to me, I'm just going through. This level has weird instruments. Fire shirt.
I ain't gonna let it get to me. I'm just gonna crack it down and poke it. What are they babbling about in the babble? I know that it's here. I can
sense it in my feet. The great moves power allows
me to feel. I said anything about purple.
Oh no, that might be Speed Gamers. Who I also have in the background. I goes try to approach me and got Larry. Frying pumpkin in the alley. I'm hearing someone say you're a chicken, don't be scared.
Did you say don't be scared?
Don't be scared.
Oh, I said don't be scared.
He senses it in his feet.
I found him.
A rank.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Wow.
Yeah, this is perfect.
What stage are we going to play?
No, you know what? I am the best.
The best.
Tails inherited the animals.
Here, you don't beat up Chao nearly as much.
You can, but you have to. But you're really good at not doing it.
Your guy just does not like having feet.
Who does? Me.
You like your Chao to have feet.
What stage are we going to play?
Alright, now this has to cooperate with me when I try to do things.
Regular level?
Yeah.
Feels quite kind of the first thing. Yeah. So, is that a dog?
Yes, there's a dog on this mission. There's a dog on this area. That's why I always come up here. What just happened?
What?
He like stuttered with his feet.
That he senses them with no good.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. Yeah, but it doesn't matter because right here. Plus, I can get more Skellerman dogs this way. I dug straight through him. Yeah. See, Dig works on ghosts. Which is a very large number of ghosts.
It's closer. Two more left.
You a chicken, don't be scared.
Scared.
It had to be the wind because nobody wasn't there.
That rapping. Yo.
Did you say that rapping grandma, yo?
Grandma.
Oh. I like mine better. That rapping grandma, yo.
Yes, this is a grandma doing this song. Very peculiar.
Yeah, which is funny because Hanafi is actually, like, I think a Japanese American rapper. Hanafi, the guy who does this.
All the Beverly songs?
Yeah.
He's not even reading the songs.
That is also the truth.
The lyrics of these songs are bad. Oh no! Recommend me with a death!
It's closer.
Uh-oh.
This guy up here has it.
No.
This guy up here does not have it.
Oh no, it's a bomb! The bomb has it!
I need what? No, you have to just get a good score, and that typically in these it's by finding them fast. Did you know you can get hurt by your own rocket if you get in front of it?
I mean, the ones that you ride on?
The ones that you can trigger to blow up cages.
It's realistic.
It is. Did I do it or am I B-rank?
You did well. You did well!
Yeah, this is perfect.
Simply harder than getting S-ranks in Sonic Generations.
Do what?
Still probably harder than getting an S rank in Sonic Generations.
Oh, they're not easy. I just have done them a lot. I spent so many hours trying to get them because I noticed that I was relatively competent at it. Basically, the way this is going to work is you're going to have to do Eggman missions for stuff, and I'm going to have to do Knuckles missions for stuff. He still does not have feet! And I cannot get the Lost Chao yet because I can't do the thing.
What stage are we going?
You should look up where Mystic Melody is on your phone. For Knook. I think it's in Death Chamber, but I'm not sure. Shin!
It's closer.
Yeah, those ghosts, not many. Only 7 out of 47 ghosts have left to
me. Oh, that's not gonna do it.
Mega Game Garden. Holy Red also.
Yeah. started well, but it's closer. It's under the... It's not here. Must be. But being a brat. All of it. I thought Mystic Melody was in every single person's level separately. Situation, but not a requirement.
It's easier to remove animal parts than legs. Yes.
So it seems. I see you.
It's closer.
See, I found him.
I see you.
Should be 15 thou. Yep. 16 thou.
I won!
Yeah, this is perfect.
And once I memorize where the stuff is in hard mode, it's easy because the gyms are always in the same. Yeah, because all the gyms are always in the same spot.
There's hard spots in the gym. What just happened? Oh, my child jumped.
Yes.
Okay, cute. He's in some darkness.
Yeah, which means you'll have to play a U level.
Right here. Oh, it's Wild Canyon?
It is. What do you need? Do you need to be able to break steel blocks first? What?
What?
Your guy managed to try and jump into the water and land on more land. I wasn't able to see it. I just heard it. Because he went...
Oh, he was confused by it.
Yes.
How to be able to dig. Oh, you're digging a painting. The lowly statue.
Yes, yes. It's up on the top.
Alright, so you have to dig.
Okay, so I can get it. I think that's everything that I got in.
Amazing.
Alright, well then, I will go get that.
I'm gonna go egg.
Yeah, and then you'll Eggman. But I'm gonna get that first because that can be used in a lot of places.
If you're not.
What stage are we going to...
Oop.
What stage are we going to play?
Knuckle. Pumpkin Hill, ready?
Which means I'm just going to go after that, beat this. Actually, I will switch to 100 ring.
And complete it and get a metal, a mystic medal.
Yeah, and do all that at the same time. Well, medley and melody are both words.
Yes.
No, they're not. What are you talking about? Filling our viewers' heads with lies.
Medley isn't a word. It's bad. Don't say it. You'll be bad. You go to the hell of jail. I was just like, what the? You're so freaked out.
You can also play the Mystic Melody at random times for no reason.
Look how he sort of squeezes his nose to play it. Thing that does stuff where there is a thing.
Oh no! I think I'm legitimately stuck.
I beat the game!
I hope I still have Mystic Melody.
Try.
I have to find a thing. Oh, I guess you can't. I thought you could. No, you can whistle at random times. That's what it is. I don't know. I'm going to check.
See, there's a post. Ah! Ah, I need it! He had your number.
Just go back in here and see. Okay, I still do have it. So then I can do this for Sirius, then.
There he is, there.
I shall find all the lost pieces of the master and the
here. No, all of them are here. Here you will not find all the pieces. No.
He's gotta protect this place, he does it for his race, uh-huh. There's a thing you can unlock in Death Chamber, even though I hate Death Chamber.
I found
her. Learns to dig in her Death Chamber, the egg quarters.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Face.
It's the only levels I'm competent at.
The search for levels that everyone hates?
Apparently.
I don't hate them.
I like Tails levels too. I'm just not as good at them.
Go here and get a bunch of bats. We'll go here and get a bunch of monkeys. And chaos drives.
Chaos drives are still always going to be good.
Intruder alert.
Plus, both of them have otters, if I remember correctly, as well. Although I think Chaos Drives help influence your aesthetic of your character more.
Well, I think they help focus on that. Regardless of the favorites of
level 1 security door breach. Emergency formation. Intercept intruder.
No, I mean like they affect the changing the look of them more. I feel like, in reality, that would have done more damage to that particular one. Oh, you still don't have hover, do you?
No.
You should probably play through a little bit more of the dark stuff. The fighting freak shadow. Is he like a freak? Is Knuckles like a freaky fist wizard?
No, not a
freak. Ah.
Yo.
Well, look at his mustache. Does he look like the kind of person who'd care what language it is?
Why is he so bald?
I am relatively convinced, based on the other things that happen in this particular game, that he is not actually a human. Yes, because there are other humans and they have generally normal-looking proportions. His legs are way too spindly, and his body is way too large, and his head shape does not look like it fits correctly with his body type. So I am relatively certain that he is not a human.
Same in Sonic Adventure 1, yes?
There were no humans in Sonic Adventure 1.
There was a girl in Sonic Adventure 1.
Oh, in Sonic Adventure 1? That's what I mean. In these games, show basically that he must not be a human.
Sonic 06 tried that.
And it was one of the few things that I thought they did a decent job at, was they made him look menacing and a little bit more reasonable proportions. They just also made the worst game. Yo! Tiger. There, no more monkeys. run and fly are both relatively good options. Or yeah, run and swim are both fairly good options. No, power is mine. No, right. Yours has three that are relatively good. Mine has one that's an A rank, though.
I know mine has an even stamina.
Which is funny because he's also a big user. But having an Ian stamina means it's going to be even harder to make yours a neutral Chao because it will take longer to get in a path where you won't devolve.
Door on door.
The best way to do that is to get large combos with him and finish pushing. You gotta go past trigger the thing and then run back because dumb.
Oh, I have a lot of rings.
Yeah, which is also good.
Yush!
Reason. Yush! Boing, boing. Oh, hey, look, a Chao box.
Yeah, I don't want it. It's bad. Oh, I'm definitely getting a decent rank.
You might get an A rank. B rank.
What does he say?
Piece of cake.
Hahaha. Piece of cake.
You're better at the Chao-ing than me.
Keep up. Ow,
techno. Someone's attacking Cooper for some reason. They put a Shona or Tim?
I don't know. They're definitely playing a Laws game. Quit walking away! Why are you guys all so obsessed with swimming? Is it because your head's shaped like a tear?
You take that from him and still use it twice?
No. It was a different one.
Eggman, you're bad at this.
Although I'm managing to do it at a really awkward angle, I'm still succeeding. You will always have antenna, kind of, unless you make him a dark
child.
No, the neutral will still have a little bit of antenna and a little bit of the bumpy things.
Like he has now?
Yes.
So he's neutral-ish right now.
Yeah, he's just slightly more hero right now.
Because he's kind of pale.
Yeah. Their color is a much easier way to tell their current situation. Yeah. And actually, it's their dot on the top that's their most reliable indicator because it will be straight yellow when they're neutral, green when they are hero.
And that depends on their stat alignments later on.
Possibly. I don't know much about them. Because, like I said, I've never had them look anything other than what they were.
Let's change stats. There's a name. You can change that.
Unless they change that in this version. That they changed anything in this version? That they changed anything in this version whatsoever?
They changed much. This leg is not.
You basically get one shot before they take off. Which is really difficult because they typically change their facing direction in that time.
Throw it at you. If you duplicate an animal, they won't throw it. They wouldn't.
So I said, it's like it reverses their commands and it makes them See, now he's turning 2 dots.
He still has the antenna.
Right there.
Huh. Is he always like that? Chao does have the antenna?
Yes, like I said. They have slight antenna, and they have slight,
Let's give him a bit of an eye.
That sounds mean.
What?
Let's give him a bit of knuckles.
Or feed knuckles to him.
Still sounds mean.
Yes. Oh, Chao Island. That's what it's called. You do not want to learn the trumpet.
Yeah. But you have to switch which class they're in, or else they'll just stay in the go-go dance class forever.
Is Chao Island down?
I don't know.
What stage All are right. we going to play?
Chao.hippotank.com.
What?
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 Hippotank?
Yeah.
So the addresses. You know me, the Friday Freak Knuckles. Yeah, it sounds like Oakley's.
The most Zelda hype.
The next Zelda is gonna be a survival game.
Is that what the thing could?
Yeah, that's what it said. It'll have things like hunger meters, breakable weapons.
Well, then it looks like it's another Zelda game I probably will not play.
Same. Oh, I see a man! You run through him, then he's happy. And he can bounce!
Look how happy he is!
Yeah! This is perfect! You just take his head, he is a slime.
He is exactly a slime.
But your Chao cannot have that mouth.
That is also the truth.
What stage are we going to play?
It's unfortunate, this is the best mouth.
Alright. What's the time limit? 3 minutes.
Use the boost to get through! Oh no, I can't go to Chao Island! Someone does not simply Chao.
It's closer. Alright, alright.
Just feet. Knuckles got stuck. Hey, it freezes the timer, right?
Yeah, it freezes the game.
Yeah.
You have to beat them within a certain time limit.
Even though that's what you just have to do in the first place.
Yeah, but it's a quicker time limit. Yeah. How girl get pregnant? Just kill this girl. Sometimes you have to.
He's like, after shoot you in the fake.
There's so much fake in that. Seems crazy, crazy, a graveyard there. This always happens on this mission. The first one is like super quick, and then it's and there I accidentally used one of the clues because I couldn't get him to smash the block. It doesn't auto fail you, it automatically drops to a B rank.
Irrelevant of your score?
Yeah. Using hints on any of them will automatically drop your rank. You cannot get an A rank and use boost. Fire at him, go.
Let's go.
It's closer.
He really wants to give me a hug, I'm saying. I think
found
I got it this time. I got
it. Yeah, this is perfect.
Emblem.
Well. It's a bat! Chao escape!
Now there.
He's happy to have apples. That means he likes that character. Right? That
yeah.
He's happy.
It means he likes that exact character.
He's probably happy. And he has no body.
He's just a head.
I actually don't mind that. That'd be cute. Then he would be a slime.
Ah!
Just rest. Oh! I want you to hear your own video if you'd like.
John?
What?
John,
yeah. Room 404. Who are they by the same people who made Urban Legends?
Room 404 what?
404. It was made by Machine Bear.
That sounds really cheesy.
Really what?
Really cheesy.
It was made by Machine Bear.
Yeah. Oh, I guess I do have push buttons in this. Oh, I dropped something.
Hey!
No, it's Griff. You didn't name him Griff. You can change it.
This might be randomly in Japan.
Punch! Falcon Punch!
If you have no feet?
Yes.
Good. So you just smack him with your butt?
You just like shake your hips around while in the air.
You shake your butt them?
Essentially, yes.
It's not a butt. It is a butt. That's a butt. Sorry, Charlie.
Boo! Falcon Punch! Dodged you.
Well, their eyes what happens.
Yeah, I don't know why they have swirly eyes when that happens. Yeah, because if they get hit, a lot of times they'll get swirly eyes and shake their heads around and look all like.
Wrong. I like their expression when they get punched.
You like what?
Their expression when they get punched. Their startled look. I mean, that is so mean.
Their specialty?
No, the look they get when you punch them.
Oh, no, like if you beat up a Chao enough, it will. Yeah, I'll get dizzy and look confused and.
Goodbye.
Hi.
Still a little dark.
Yeah.
See? Look at the color comparison.
Oh, yeah. A little bit dark. Yes. has no antenna. Or spikes.
Yeah, because he's not grown.
Ah, he will. Chao will grow them no matter what.
They'll get little bumps on their head.
All of them. Since I do need a bit of less spike and a bit more of it. And a more flip.
He is very dead.
He's sleeping. I think doing that would regenerate hit health or something. Sleeping, using rest. Oh, Daggy.
It's a bit. Give it to him.
There's a happy, happy.
They talk trash on each other.
Is Griff good at it?
They all say basically the same thing.
Oh, Eggy is tough.
By comparison.
Whoa!
You have the boom attack?
Yep.
So you can be strong.
Yeah, mine can do it too. And yours has more strength than me. Yeah.
I have yellow arms.
Your paws look like bracelets at that angle.
He has paws with bracelets on them.
Just the paws have bracelets on them?
Yes. Oh, no, they're not.
He has rabbit limbs and a hat.
I don't like any of the paws. It just completely gets to your face. That's all of them, isn't it?
All of them.
That's stupid. Trying to wear small hats.
They're actually more of face masks. Be careful, don't kick that, or else it'll shut off the whole computer.
I think Happy is gonna lose.
That's why I did this, so you could get a medal.
Punch! Look at this. Nobody seems to care when they first fall out of the ring unless they land on their back. They're sort of like, huh, well, I guess this is where I am now. He doesn't cry?
Yeah, he cried. Oh. You made Happy cry.
Okay. What's this? That is a cheat.
Good night.
That's only not. But she seems very happy to be held.
No, look at his eyes.
Wait, not the wolves? Like,
yeah.
Oh my god! That's an interesting face to make in this circumstance. Like, he's traumatized by the him shaking it.
I still cannot change the up-down angle on the camera at all.
Could you ever?
Yeah.
Oh. That's true. Neither could I.
Yeah, you can if you jump on him.
Really?
Yeah. Want me to show you? I'll just wait here until he wakes up into a cheetah. Makes sense because they're still going to be playing Zelda for 5 more days. Why is the stream so on the side like that?
So what?
It was like way over on the left side. Oh no. Don't exit that. I need that.